Hey guys, Jesse from Bad Rhino, and in this video I want to show you how to extend a page. This is very useful if you need to add content in any sort of way, whether that's written content, videos, photos, or you need to add some kind of booking or contact form, or you're just editing things and your text gets jumbled or what have you. It's really simple. So all you do is just come down to where it says stretch right here, and then you just left click on your mouse or your trackpad, whatever it is you're using, and then just drag the strip down so it extends the strip, thus extending the page. So I can drag this pretty much as far as I want, depending on how much content I need to add or, you know, whatever it is you want to do with that page. So that is how you extend your strip, thus extending your page.